all geared up.
By the way, John, all of your armor stands are done.
That's sweet.
Filtration tablets needed.
Also, there's bees around our house.
I know. Found the bees.
Just trying to get to actually hit one. I keep moving the last second. Really annoying.
Yeah.
Got one. Oh my god, dude. I did like half its health with this bow.
Beep in the back!
By the way, the spoiled meats, the acorn tops are in the chest. For the gardens.
They're in the chest.
Yeah, the farm's just a little too far away to access them.
Rotten food.
That was refreshing.
I don't see any spoiled meat.
Really? I saw some in there.
I saw rotten food. I didn't see any spoiled meat.
Oh, are they not the same?
No. Spoiled meat is like, we'll have to just go on people killing the screen and kill all of them.
Oh, yeah. Rotten food is the stuff that we got from the,
In which there's a ton of weevils around.
I'll see, like, my armor wall. On your weevil killing spree?
I have three. I need to get another one.
We have enough acorns, I'm sorry.
Yeah, let me go put them in.
I got a bunch of your rope in there for you.
I need 13 more rope.
Yeah, what I'm doing is I'm cutting down the plants to get more plant fiber. And then I'm just constantly having it be spawned. Kill more bombardiers. It's gonna take three parts to make one. Stem areas.
Yeah, we need some more.
I'll make one. All these chests.
Yeah.
We're also low on springs. The new wheat stem pellets are good to go.
Okay.
You have enough of your raw meat, right?
Yeah, I just need wood on it to spoil.
Yeah. Sleep.
Yeah.
I think it's bedtime.
Everything should automatically get done. We don't have to wait for it. Also, what do you think of my
your armor?
What do you think of my armor?
Nice.
The coolest part is you just go up to it,
you can be smart,
hold X,
fast,
and
lucky,
it automatically
just
swaps what you're wearing.
Uh-oh.
What? Feeling a little safer now.
Oh yeah, you have the full beast stuff.
Yeah, it's all rotten though.
The B armor is really good because it gives you like an archery bonus.
Tastes good. Chow down.
Spider shoulder guard. Did you get that?
I think I ended up making it after we finished the first orb weaver.
Also, I'm surprised you never made aphid slippers like I did.
No, I never made aphid slippers.
They're good because they give you a speed boost.
Nice and clean.
A lot of people use them all the time. Oh yeah, I was gonna go plug the fairy leather.
Oh shoot, I can increase max active mutation.
Oh, we have enough?
I have 3. That's all required.
Oh yeah,
three.
Well if you have 3, I have 3 too. Because I haven't spent any of mine. Nice, I've been wanting that one. Thank you.
was that?
I don't know. By the way, the only thing your thing needs now is the spoiled meat. I put all the crude rope on it.
All of them are at half, so.
Oh, John, look at your armor stands.
Alright, you made a full...
I've made a full set for both of us. Yep, we had enough.
Hang on, let me check some.
So you know, every single one of yours has a... zone.
I can only make one of them.
Make one of what? Ooh, a bubble helmet? Oh, John.
Also, if I get more berry leather...
Hey, berry leather?
We can make... We only make one leather. What about this? You can make a spider shoulder guard as well. And we can both make spider D-pad. We can't make the hood just yet. Because of, it requires spider pad. We can make one, not two.
Dude, I like how, there's the sword button for your inventory. It's so nice.
Dude, I miss that. I wish that was in Minecraft.
Oh, I know, it'd be so nice.
Like I said, there's so much stuff in this game that I'm like, man, they should have that in Minecraft.
Oh, John.
Also, I might have just put a bunch of stuff in that chest. And didn't sort
it. I know,
it.
I see it.
Because I didn't see there was a sorting... any assortment going on with it. So, no, I thought we were
there's not.
I thought we were still just
no,
dumping.
There's not.
Okay.
We are.
I felt bad for a second. I was
dumping.
Like, oh, did he have, like, a sword thing and just forgot?
Yeah, John, everything was sorted out. Everything's perfectly where... No.
Well, I would have gone back and, you know, sorted it. I don't know how you get a bee stinger. You might have to kill a bee without it killing you. Or without it, like, trying to sting
you.
I mean, that makes sense, right?
Yeah, because they typically lose their stingers, right? guess. Going to help. Organized, then we can just like do the hot deposits. It'll be so much easier. Are you finding a ladybug? I assume yes.
What do you get for coming on our turf? Alright, where's Monster Park scale?
Well, let's do the chest I'm in right now.
Well, I can't deposit anything.
Yeah, give me 1 second. And you're good to go.
The monster parts going there?
Yeah. I called it bug parts. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Do we consider spider venom?
Yeah, that's part? A bug part. Also, koi scales are bug parts as well.
And then, so is glow goo, right? Or do we want to count that as like a goo? So we got berry and fuzz bug parts.
Oh, glow goo, isn't that the stuff you get from a
yeah, from killing a firefly.
Yeah, that definitely goes nice.
We got a stink bug gas sack, we got a acid gland, larva spikes. What? Sunken bone. No, right? We don't know what's from, so I'm not counting it. I see grub, sludge, and grub hide. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of blood. Wait, dude, I got all the bug parts in one chest. I'm happy.
Nice. Need to go get some more bomb producers.
I know.
Don't even need to boil it.
Wanna go get some?
Alright. I'll keep working on this chest organization.
Alright, I'm gonna go try to get some more bumper duper.
Okie dokie.
Thirsty, I drink anything. It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.
Alright, I have... six bombardier parts. But I gotta use them to repair my axe. Yeah, he's like two of them.
That was refreshing.
I also
Let's see what's around
mosquito.
Here.
What? I also killed a mosquito.
Nice. Storage is done, by the way.
The meat is almost ready.
You know you have something that belongs in the plant chest, you can just like hold X on the chest, it automatically deposits everything that's already in there into it.
Why that didn't deposit?
What did it?
My nap buzz when I went over it, and finally did. Whatever it felt it was.
Yeah, we need more sunken bones to make another helmet. Okay. You wanna sleep, and then we can go hunt some more bombardiers in the morning?
Yeah.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat.
Also, hopefully this meat is spoiled by the way.
Hopefully. So then we can start growing.
Yay, it's spoiled.
Damn! Give me a plate of this!
I dropped you some food, by the way, John. So...
I don't know where the other one went.
I ate the other one.
Tastes good!
Alright, now we need to go get mushrooms.
You have mushrooms. It's in the food chest, John.
Text on. Can we grow our own berries?
Ooh, are you trying?
I'm trying it.
That'd be great.
We cannot.
So, this game's stupid. Oh, well, it's not too bad. We get like a bunch of berries per thing we break. All the organization. Dude, look how many freaking crude ropes we have now.
I'd posit some plant fiber as well so that we can get hot deposits.
Oh,
on
you
that.
Should. Yeah. I was gonna say.
Well, some things require plant fiber. By itself.
Hey, Fid.
You ready to go hunt down some more bombardier beetles?
Yep.
Just deposit some stuff.
Alright, I still have a waypoint on the... Yes, I don't.
Wait, let me... I forgot we can do this. I checked the scanner for... zoom out. First off, I want to see if...
No water filtration tablets needed.
that stupid. It says there's a bunch of bombardier parts over there. Where are marked? Where are marked? Wait, hold on. You're right.
See where you marked.
Yeah, that says. Oh, it was searching for. Sorry, wrong thing. Do you see the where the bombardier part marker is?
Oh crap. It's right there. Tried to put a waypoint to it and then.
By the way, did you get the mushrooms growing?
Yeah. It said 48 hours on them. Plus, we had 113. Alright, you ready to go hunt some bombardier people?
I was looking at the things and it said that we never researched spoiled meat. I was like, I'll do that real quick. By the way, dude. You never activated them.
Oh.
Yeah, so when you're in, I was looking at it, it's when you're open them and you're looking at it, you press Y to activate it. So now we have, that Lonzo Del Grow. Alright, now let me just deposit what I've grabbed and stuff, and then we can go.
I need some more arrows. Got some.
Yeah. Here you can take these. I still have my specialty arrows, which I think I'm going to put away for now. Could you mark over my marker?
Yeah. I want to
lie, John.
Stupid, okay.
I know. That's why we had the one time the password be John is dumb. What are bombardiers weak to again?
Chopping.
I'm heading over there.
Busting old tools.
Try grabbing a bunch of like weevil meat on the way, so that way we can the more spoiled meat, because the more spoiled meat you have for the planting, it seems like you'll go faster.
Yeah.
I don't want any trouble, Ant.
Let's try and just grab any resource I find on the way. Bulk up our storage. You know what, John, do you want to try this cave area right here? Underneath the plank?
Don't we have to kill the wolf spider?
Yeah, if he's down there.
Well,
I.
A time like the present.
Yep.
Flash!
Got my torch. All the way back. Spider week 2. He is week 2 chocolate. Nice. Johnny coming? Need more web fiber anyway.
Fiat Lux.
Oh God.
Sleeping.
Spy. Right there.